6 or 7 months out before the Olympic Games, I wanted to quit because I was homesick.
My dad and brother stayed in Wisconsin. It was pretty hard, like, but we talked to each other every single day.
I don't think I really like thought of it as you're gonna move, you're gonna stay here. I just thought of it as just training with Chow.
That kid was so early, though. That's why I feel like so uncertain.